I have Explore Local with us today. You can tell there's a sense of pride in every single one of these boxes. They really take care in choosing the best products that they can find. Baltimore, Maryland. I like their colorful little logo there. It's cute. And there's 5 servings in this. We'll make a Bloody Mary with this. Even a parking lot at a kid's trampoline park birthday party. Don't judge us, it says. Okay, it says you can use this in Bloody Mary mix, so we can put these together. I like this box a lot. This looks really good. And this bag is filled right to the top. Oh, this is pretty. It smells really good. You can see the little decoration on it. Nice items from Baltimore, Maryland. Hi there. Welcome back to my subscription box life. I have Explore Local with us today. This is your virtual vacation in a box each month. They actually have many different types of subscription plans, so I will put their information down in the details, and if you're curious, go ahead and click it and find out all about Explore Local. They explore a brand new city within the United States every month, and they visit the small businesses of those cities, and they will send you items from those businesses. So you, by subscribing to Explore Local, you are indirectly supporting small businesses. And you can tell there's a sense of pride in every single one of these boxes. So let's get into this one. This one is our August box, and I have no idea where we are traveling to this month, but let's find out. Usually we'll get, it seems like I've been averaging around 5 really, really high quality items in this box, but I believe you can get up to 8 items in this box. You can tell by looking at the products that are sent from Explore Local, they really take care in choosing the best products that they can find. So let's see. I'm going to let you peek first. And try not to spill anything out while I'm showing you. All right. Where are we going? Baltimore, Maryland. So this is a little postcard that they put in every one of these boxes, and on this postcard you're welcome to whatever city it is. This, in this case, it's Baltimore. They will put some fun little facts on your card here, so not only is this a fun box, but it's educational too. And the fun facts range everything from like a history lesson to just some fun little silly fact about the area. I'm going to take up close pictures of everything in this box, including your little postcard here, so you can go read the fun facts. It'll be on mysubscriptionboxlife.com. I'm going to put pictures of everything in this box there, so go check it out. This box and past boxes are there. They also put this really nice little list of the businesses that are featured in this box right on this nice little sheet here, so you can read all about the businesses that they have chosen products from. I'll put this on the blog as well, and I love reading about each of the businesses, so go there and check that out too. As I pull out, I will tell you which company the item is from. All right, so we have Good Time Hibiscus Earth Tea. And it's a cute little, I like their colorful little logo there. It's cute. Back tells you a little more about your tea. And this is, it's a caffeine-free tea. And there's 5 servings in this little bag here. And so let's see, who is this from? Good Time Health. Yes, Good Time Health. This is from company Good Time Health from Baltimore, Maryland. Single serve craft cocktails, bold tomato and spice blend. So make a Bloody Mary with this. I like their cover. And there's a picture of a moose up here too, which I'm guessing there's a story behind that. I wonder if it says on here. This is Novel Mix. Let's see. They've been in business for 16 years. And, okay, so on an airplane, in a hotel, camping, hiking, even a parking lot, at a kid's trampoline park birthday party. Don't judge us, it says. Because you can make this without alcohol. You can. It doesn't have to have a spirit in it. So that's cute. Y River Seasoning, Crab House Style with Rock Salt. And this has a picture of a crab on it. Let me see if I can show you the bottom of this. As you can tell, there's up here the side. Here. You can see, I think this looks like it might have a bit of a kick to it. Because I think I see some red pepper in here. Okay, it says you can use this in Bloody Mary mix, so we can put these together. I like this box a lot. Barbecue hamburgers, put it on a green salad, it says. Crab cakes, chicken shrimp. You could pretty much put this on anything. And salt, pepper, paprika, and spices. So there's nothing artificial in here. Very nice. So this is from Wide River. Very cute. I like the picture of the crab. These are kind of going together. So we have some Krabby Caramel. I may be breaking into this as soon as I'm done recording. This looks really good. I love caramel popcorn. Some of this might go into my son's lunch pail too, just as a little snack. I like to sometimes put a little surprise in there for him. All right, these are gluten-free, which is nice. Very cute. Okay, and then who is this from? This is from Popstation's Popcorn Company. And this bag is filled right to the top. There's no space whatsoever for any more popcorn to be put in here. And it's a heavy bag. You would tell these are nicely tight popcorn too. And it's making my mouth water and my stomach rumble just looking at it. Oh, this is pretty. Not quite sure what this is off the top of, just from looking at it. It might, I'm going to guess, it looks like it's soap. It smells really good. Let me see if I can figure out what this is. Oatmeal soap, island coconut scent. was gonna say, it kind of has that tropical coconutty smell to it. It smells really good, but it's really cute. This is not just a little, you could actually use this as a little decoration in your bathroom. It's so cute. Can you see the, here, see if I can get that up there. There, you can see the little decoration on it. To me, this almost looks like when you find sand dollars on the beach. There's a little beach that we boat to here, off the coast where I'm at in Florida, and there's little sand dollars everywhere, and that's what they look like with that little design in the middle and the little holes. So that's very cute. And it smells wonderful too. I love oatmeal soap. It's very gentle. I think that's everything. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 items. Yes, nothing else in here. Let me tell you who the soap is from. Good time. No. Holder Handmade. Let me just double check to make sure I'm telling you right. Yes, Holder Handmade. Nice items from Baltimore, Maryland. I have gotten other spices from Explore Local that I just absolutely love. Very flavorful, and once I'm done with the spices, I'm going to be looking at those companies to get more. They're so good. So I'm excited to get another seasoning to try. I like flavor to my food, so I'll be definitely trying that very soon. This is Explore Local. Go check them out to support small businesses. This time it's Baltimore, Maryland. Go to the blog. You'll see I put pictures of everything that was in this box and past Explore Local boxes. So go there. It's mysubscriptionboxlife.com. Check them out. Check down at the information and the details of this video as well, or it'll get you anywhere you're looking to go if you're interested in Explore Local. I'm glad that you joined me today. Stick around because I have another box for you.